I am not excited about going to the bottom of Nemo. Me and stairs don't get on. So we walked all the way to the top of Nemo, where there's a water park. Boys love it here. And over there in the distance, hopefully you can see, they're setting up for an event which is in its 40th year. And it's called Outmarkt. So they're setting up all the stalls and the stands. There's loads of books for sale, there's music playing, there's performances going on, there's food stalls. And it's a cultural event. And we can't wait.
And I got soaked.
Did you? Why does that not surprise me? Soaked, Holly George. And you, Roman. Freddie, are you wet?
Yeah.
You having fun?
Yeah. The thing's almost open.
Thing?
What's it called again?
Oh,
festival.
Marked. Yeah, the festival.
Yeah, and we're soaked, so.
That's right, it's so
hot.
Sunny.
I bet it's going to dry out in half an hour.
It'll probably take about 10 minutes.
As you know, Mum is very, very scared of stairs. Is she scared of these upstairs? Let's see. She's going slow. Look at the boys. Just zooming down.
I can't see what I'm recording, but it's still on.
Roman, how many more steps then?
Maybe like 20 cars.
20?
should take your glasses off so you don't see.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You know, there's no... Go to the other side.
Okay, it's a bit better now, there's no cars underneath.
Okay, there's fine. Trains underneath. I have to hold this down.
And the cruise ship.
Wow.
Daddy's office. A beautiful city. Go see what they've got then, boys. All the beautiful books for sale. If only we spoke Dutch. It's a really beautiful children's one. What have you got, boys?
Poster. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, poster.
This looks beautiful. We have to translate it, won't we?
Yes.
Lucky boy. See if we can find it in English. What can you see, Roman?
Oh, you can see different pictures.
Oh, what's it called? What's one of those called?
It's quite cool.
It's so cool. What is this called?
It's Mouse Mansion.
Mouse Mansion. They started building this.
Can I do that tomorrow?
Oh yes. Built to function as a set for a children's book series.
Oh, it's so cute.
They're like mouses.
Mouses?
Look what's in there. I don't know.
In the library?
Yeah. So, in the library we had to find this poo, and now, as you can see, people are making rabbits, so that's what we're going to be doing.
So it's based on that...
Black Rabbit
storybook. So they've just gone on a rabbit dropping hunt. Found these, we're going to decorate them, and, even more awesome...
You get to take them home!
Yeah. Let's go and see then, see what rabbits. Decorate some rabbit poo, as you do. Liking your rabbit droppings, boys. touching it, darling. They're tripping them. Look, we've never seen the bridge going up before, have we? What, is it letting through this one here? Zebra. Oh, it's the one with the car on, look. It's normally parked up near... Parked up.
I saw that one. I saw a zebra.
That was the other film.
I saw
Remember, look, the one with the car on the back.
I saw that one.
Mummy does women's makeup.
Oh yeah, I could do
no!
that.
The other way round.
The other way round. It's a good idea, isn't it? Boys are asleep. You should be able to hear, maybe. The festival's still going on. I think it goes on till about midnight. There's music and dancing. This is an amazing view. So lucky. Anyway, in the words of Roman, please leave us comments down below, please subscribe, put the thumbs down button in the bin.